Hello and welcome to Burial at Sea, Episode 2. After Episode 1, I am very, very, very excited to be going into Episode 2 and not sure what to expect. So I just figure we might as well go in because I'm excited and I need to know, so let's do this.
They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. You think that's a child down there? She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that home? Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked?
There ain't no Atlas, kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I had you built! I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up.
I'll include, like, our thing so you can skip if you want to.
You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
So I'm guessing it's important that we know that. I mean, we know, but there. Anyway, whatever. It was short, right? Yeah.
Comstock.
Elizabeth, I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
So ominous, so very ominous. Love your rose.
Mademoiselle?
Yes?
Quel est votre nom?
Elizabeth.
Pour vous, Elizabeth.
Oh no, no, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie, j'insiste.
Oh. Thank you.
Oh my God. We're Elizabeth? This is so exciting. Excuse me, I need a minute. I've always wanted to go to Paris. It's like a place that I hope I get to see before I die, which hopefully will be a long time from now. But either way, sorry, I just need a moment. I'm just going to soft spin here because I can. Chair, just got a portrait done. Oh my gosh. What cigarette is that? Are we smoking? Well, anyway, whatever. I will move now, but I'm so happy. Okay.
Bonjour, Monsieur Surratt.
Bonjour, Mademoiselle Elisabeth. Je manque d'inspiration aujourd'hui.
Really? Nothing? Nothing? Look around you. Okay. He's dancing with bread. Paint him. Paint him. Or the lady with the umbrella. What isn't there to paint? Damn you, artiste. I have no skill. You do. Use it. Well, those are pretty good, too. I mean... Ah. All right. Okay. I really am moving now. Okay?
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour.
How do they all know my name?
Comment allez-vous?
Ça va bien?
Oh my god. I'm happy, okay.
Comment ça va, Elisabeth? Comment allez-vous, mademoiselle?
Okay, yes, yes.
Bonne journée, Elisabeth.
Yes, okay. Okay. Can't go in there, apparently.
Bien le bonjour, mademoiselle.
I can't go in places yet.
Bien le bonjour.
I told you I I don't know if that cut off, but yeah, I like to take games in. It's just pretty. I think you should enjoy a game when it's beautiful. So few things are beautiful in the world. And most of them tend to be in video games. I'm sad to say, but yes. I'm gonna keep trying the doors despite the fact that they don't.
Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine? Oh, bonjour, mademoiselle.
They like us. We're in the newspaper. Beautiful woman. Something cares, I forget. My French is terrible. This is where I want to be, with the cheese. With the cheese. I just got cheese today. It's fairly exciting, fromage. Yes, more please.
Bonne journée! Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
I'm fine, thank you for asking. Just weirdly, and like, so, I don't know, am I really here? I don't know. Are we, Elizabeth? I'm so not, being Elizabeth, by the way, in a game would be so cool. I hope if they make another game that the protagonist is a female, because as much as I totally love, like, the daddy-daughter dynamic, I would very much enjoy a woman protagonist in the Bioshock universe. Yes, yes. Okay, now. Well, that seems, it just keep falling. I mean, I don't know what you're doing. They're beautiful too. Stop, stop, sir. Rest, you look so tired. Okay. Ah ha ha. Bread and cheese. And still can't go in. Okay.
Bonne journée.
A bonjour. Pink bird. A pink bird. Apartments. Did we miss anything back there? I'll check here first and then we'll go back.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
I feel like maybe there's something back there. I'll run. Oh, I can't run. What the hell, Elizabeth? You can't too run. Nope. Sorry. Ooh, no one's gonna think much of it if we run, right? I mean, those aren't as good, but they're good. Ooh, butterfly. I did totally miss that. Right, I'm gonna look everywhere. Every place.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Is that pink? Is that a cinnamon bun? What is... Kitty. Hi, kitty. Birds. I'm so terrible at this button. Ugh.
Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
I don't know. I'm gonna check this way before because that seems like the
Comment allez-vous?
But I don't know. Yeah, that's right. All those creepy and warped-looking vegetables and potatoes. Are those potatoes?
Mais bonjour, mon petit trésor. Je vais te croquer.
Oh my God, they're back again. Those children are the creepiest fucking thing ever. And I'm sorry, but I hate the fact that they exist. In the game, that is, not children everywhere. Look at that. Why? Why? Why would you? You should be affronted. You should be horrified. Okay, sorry. I'm sure he's a lovely boy. Lovely. Bye.
Bonjour.
Hello, how are you? Doing well? Why am I in the newspaper? Could you tell me? Is it because I just showed up out of nowhere? I don't know. I don't know the answer to this, but you're not much for conversation. It's really beautiful, though. I mean, I'd just like to stay here. I'm not sure what else the game is at this point, but I would love to stay here. Okay. Are those blue roses? Blue? Sorry, I'm such a nerd for beautiful things. It's horrible. Blue roses, okay. Keep it together. Keep it together, Cassie. You're fine. Keep trying. Was that a monkey? Oh my God, I thought it was a monkey, but it's probably a cat. Normal people would think that was a cat. It's gone now. Oh, it is a cat. Oh, come here. Come here. It's so nice to see one of you that isn't dead and I don't find you in Bioshock and I'm horrified because it's your dead kitty. You're not dead. You're pudgy and you're cute and oh, you're happy. Come here. Come here. Come here, kitty. Come on. Come on. Come over here. I could get some cheese for you. You're lactose intolerant, but you know what? It's okay. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of cheese. Come closer. Are you seeing this? He is asleep, or she. I'm so happy. Not dead cats in Bioshock is a frickin' blessing. Oh my gosh. I can't get a look at him. I'm sure it's not a fantastic model, but like, I just wanna look at him. I still can't run, but it's okay. We're gonna go now. I don't think there's a way to get down to the bottom. Although, well, maybe in the future. Oh my gosh, I just got a good message on my phone and I'm so happy that I'm singing creepily to you. But what can I say? I'm just so happy. Beautiful game. I cry. What's wrong with me? I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with me. Had like a couple good days and I'm just now out of it. This has nothing to do with the playthrough. I'm just really happy. I will sit down and have a drink. Because I'm highly emotional. I need some rest. I'm just too happy. Oh
si my je peux encore passer du temps loin de toi, je m'en remettrai pas.
Okay. I'm settled. I'm so sorry. He looks a little bit like Leonardo DiCaprio just when you're like walking up, and it was kind of startling. I don't know what it is. Like up close, it's like, no, not Leonardo DiCaprio. But when I was farther away, I totally saw it. And if you rewind, you will see it too, okay? That's all I'm saying. I wanted to see if his cards actually had. I wanted to see their cards, but I can't get too good of you. Sorry, okay. I'm done with this now. Seriously.
Viens jouer avec nous, Elisabeth.
I'm sorry, Cosette. Next time, I promise.
Oh, dommage.
I didn't really need this to be in my life. But there's a bunny, and he's not murdering anyone, and I'm happy about that, because I love you, bunny. Yeah, that's right. You just have not the beady little red eyes. And if you would stop staring at me, clown, I'm not doing well with this. Why? We're just gonna get a solid minute of staring at the clown. He's probably gonna look at us. I want him to look at us because I feel like this would be a treasured moment for all of us to share. All of you watching, the two people and myself. Just, isn't it beautiful? Isn't it? Please look at me. I want to be alarmed. Kind of. But you're not gonna look at me, are you? Okay. Well, sorry guys, I tried. I really tried to make something special happen for you here on this very beautiful playthrough, but whatever, sorry. I quite hope we can go in there. I want to go in everywhere.
Bien le bonjour, mademoiselle.
Yum, I had a cinnamon roll today. That's right. And it was tastier than that looks. It doesn't look like it's coated much. And you know what? If that's not a cinnamon roll, then I'll feel stupid. But it has to be. It's some kind of a roll. Even if there's no icing. But you know what? Is it hot? I don't know. This feels kind of like spring to me. What do you guys think? I don't know. I mean, there's so many flowers. Look, we can go in somewhere. Isn't it wonderful?
Je peux vous vendre tous les livres que vous voulez. Et pour pas cher en plus.
Do you have The Age of Innocence by Edith Wharton?
Désolée, ma petite. Celui-là n'a pas encore été écrit.
How would you know such a thing that it hasn't been written yet? Are you just being, like, you know, clever, and you're just saying, oh, then that book doesn't exist? Maybe. I don't know. Kitty! Hello, kitty. Oh, you're happy! Not dead kitties are the best in Bioshock. I love it! On flying. I don't like you in there. It's so small. Okay. You're okay. I'm sorry.
Bonjour.
Comment allez-vous?
You know what? It's an actual baby with a less creepy. Oh my god, it looks at us! Oh my god. It's kind of creepy but kind of cute. It's like a Sims baby. Alright, I'm not gonna steal your baby. Calm down.
Bonjour!
Il va falloir que tu me guides, parce que je me suis perdue dans tes yeux.
Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Bien le bonjour, Elisabeth.
Love. Bad haircuts, the same dress. Cats behind you. True love. I'm actually being serious. And kind of not. But you know, it's nice. I mean, considering what happened last episode, I'm just kind of enjoying this, you know? Let me through. Did I glitch myself? I swear to God, I'm gonna be so annoyed.
Okay. Une baguette, mademoiselle?
I had to reload from the checkpoint.
Bonjour!
Because, as you know, I got stuck there stupidly. So, we're good.
checking everywhere, probably annoying you, but...
Oh, écris-moi encore un poème.
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Tout ce que tu veux, Roxane. Un baiser?
That is not natural, though, I will tell you.
C'est un secret qui prend la bouche pour oreille. Un instant d'infini qui fait un bruit d'abeille. Une communication...
What he's doing, playing until he spins and then he falls. Okay, cool. It's a dirty street. Be careful, kid.
Bonjour, mademoiselle. Le pain est frais, le ciel est bleu, et vous êtes resplendissante.
Having a good old time.
Roquefort, camembert, brie de Meaux, les meilleurs fromages au meilleur prix.
Nice. Very nice. As I said, I'd like to stay here because it seems pretty calm. And there's three cats, and like, and yeah, they have creepy little faces, but if you're far away, it's not bad. It's really, but up here, yeah, that's not good. Okay. I see why its head is down, usually, because this is not good.
Un large choix des meilleures viandes et fromages.
I'm guessing there's somewhere I'm supposed to go back here. All right.
Elle est tellement plus belle en
dog.
Si tu veux mon avis, il y a des choses qu'il vaut mieux garder en rêve.
Bonjour. Oh, he's so cute. Au revoir.
L'oiseau ou la cage? L'oiseau ou la cage? Pourquoi pas les deux?
I suppose that's true. I did pick the cage, though. Hi, these are better. The birds are much better than the dog or cat. The dog and cat just were real creepy. Real creepy indeed. I'm seeing a hummingbird and I'm excited. Here's where I would be looking through the books madly. Oh, hello, little girl. Oh God, something's gonna happen when I go to her, isn't it? Okay, well then, I think I saw everything there is to see, so we can go.
Sally? Sally!
Come back!
I don't like this. I don't like this. What have you done, Sally? This was... Sally, I'm depressed. Sally, I wanted you to stay. Sally, okay. No, I'm not. I mean, sort of. I mean, this is dark, okay. I still can't run, but I guess that's fine.
Sally, wait!
Come back!
Okay, Sally, that's scary.
Wait!
Sally?
Stop!
Come back!
Sally, where are you going?
Come back!
Sally, hold
lobotomy.
Oh, God. Okay, okay. I don't like. I'm gonna look over there anyway. This is really necessary for me. Okay. An angel.
Don't like angels.
Stone angel. No, no, okay.
Come back!
Stop! Stop!
No, do anything freaky.
Where did she go?
No, no, I'm not going in there. Creepy hole, but I will. I don't wanna. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize I could move yet.
Okay. Go away. It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything! No! It wasn't my fault. I never should have left. I never should have left you there.
This has been a little hard on me personally because I should have expected to see her. I don't know why I screamed, and I'm very sorry. But yeah, that's why I don't play any scary sort of game, because I instantly go, oh crap, even when it's... Oh, one of them.
Empty. Again. What are the odds?
What's the holdup?
Just having a bit of a laugh, Atlas.
This ain't a sporting event. Put a bullet in her. No
Atlas,
need to torture the poor
girl.
We're not animals, you know.
All right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear. In a minute, all your problems will be over.
Elizabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker? Booker, what?
Say,
I don't understand.
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I can get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that, slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant. But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked... Back in the city, they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you. If you see Suchong, tell him... Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
So, as I was saying, I'm still fond of Atlas. I know it's not good, but I just like him. I can't help it. He's a horrible person, and I don't, you know, obviously don't like that.
Elizabeth, come on, it's time to get moving.
Booker? What?
Over here, on the radio.
You're not Booker.
Well, of course I ain't.
What have I gotten myself into? I didn't orphan that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
She made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky, but that version of me, she lost everything. And Comstock, that final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
But then why am I back here? Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
That is hard. Not, I mean, the wound, not, you know, the Elizabeth thing. Oh, God. It's awful. That was a terrifying sight. Okay. Maybe I should use the directiony thing because I'm feeling dense today. Oh, right. Like it said. Why is it flashing?
I was in Paris. I was happy. And now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath. What was I thinking?
I wasn't Paris any more than I am, Booker.
Now I have to find this Su Chong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet. But you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth, I ain't even here.
You know, you make a good point, Booker. But also, I still can't run, which, as I said, is okay. It's just I like to run. I don't know. What are we coming upon here? Okay.
What are you? Huh? And how did you know exactly what to tell Atlas?
Let me ask you a question. You feeling like yourself, Elizabeth?
I feel strange and smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears. Oh my God. Stay away from me.
I'm like,
Booker. No. No. No, please. Please don't. I died here. I was killed by that. Stay away from me!
Ah, shit. It's horrible.
But then, how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet... My finger. What am I? Huh? I don't understand. I...
If we're going to end up at the same place, I don't see the harm in enjoying the ride.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things, but after all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton, especially when it came to apples falling from trees. They always contrived to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors.
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived.
Oh boy, this is a lot of information, Elizabeth. What have you been doing?
You're trading omniscience and croissance for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what? So I could punish Comstock? He was trying to help her, to save her, and I...
If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
Lutessa's warned me that if from a quantum superpositioned, to just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. With a normal pinky. Hate it. If I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris. You're just what? You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elizabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Sue Chong.
Well, that sucks. What the hell? Yes, I understand. I don't know. Dark. But I take Paris, okay?
All kind of theories about how you sell something to a man.
I'm not as good as Elizabeth, because I'd stay in Paris. You can fake Paris, I'm good with.
Conversation?
Huh? I think I'm going to have to use this air grabber. It's going to be messy, I don't know if...
Well, his head will serve just as well. Be a hell of a lot quieter, too.
And that's not what you would have done.
I'm not Booker. Just because your father did something one way doesn't mean you have to.
I don't recall what the other... Oh, water, water. Okay, be quiet.
Man, I'm planning a big comeback. Just need a new agent. You know anybody?
Okay, I'm not good at stealth. I mean, like, Dishonored, yeah, but I'm nervous, okay? Don't judge me.
I ain't got money like no Andrew Ryan. But I ain't some stuffed shirt neither.
Well, he's not getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
Much worse is up to you.
Children, the clay, Bradburn. It's up to us to see they become Grecian urns and don't return to mud. Get them young enough. You can mold them for life.
Okay, shut up,
Henry.
I can't remember, I won't.
The 12-year-old single malt. Let's discuss this like men. Henry!
Oh, I think that's carpet. Okay.
Very painful, I assure you. But you will be hardier for it. More highly evolved. Superhuman. To become an intellectual superhuman.
Now let's get his lockpick.
Well, I'm sure I'm doing it in the wrong order. I kind of want to look here, but I'll go here first.
Lockpicking can be easy with the right tools and know-how. Use your lockpick to probe a pin. A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
Okay, I don't like this element.
Simple enough. Just a six-pin tumbler.
Is it? Is it, Elizabeth?
There's an alarm.
What are you doing?
That could come in handy, though.
Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, in my head, that seemed more complex. All right. Hopefully, this is the right way, and I'm not going to get locked into this one direction. You must only buy
fruits and vegetables. If I can afford to see the doctor, is it my concern that others cannot? No, says the damnable parasite. We must all crowd our way into the physician's office. Ryan the lion says, chew on that, you parasite.
What was that?
You know, don't you?
The doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose?
Well, whatever, I hope. I don't know. All right. Well, hopefully, I'm going to go that way. This is the debate. Am I going to miss something? Because I missed something last time because I didn't go back to it and then it was the end. So, forgive me, but I'm going to be a little paranoid about it. Oh, wait. What the? Oh my god, that was weird. I hate when you get stuck on, like, invisible crap. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, this is just a thing. Want to play some hoops? I'm sorry.
Hello, children. I'm Ryan the Lion. I'm here to tell you about Peter the Parasite.
You sure you're ready to use that?
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental. They had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
Knowing ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands.
And what does
Ryan
the Lion want us?
Oh, sorry, I probably shouldn't have wasted mine, but I wanted to use it. And yeah, okay. Safer. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have done this, okay? I just wanted to use it. I have no impulse control. I'm sorry. To myself, mostly.
Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do. Where is your empathy? Asks Peter the Parasite while he picks your pocket. Do you know this word, empathy? You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E. All right, boys and girls. What does Ryan the Lion tell us about the tragedy of the commons? Peter the Parasite. What was that? Look long and hard enough, the parasite will reveal itself.
You see,
obsession that is? You see how all it feels like?
Using the vents? I don't... Well, okay.
I'm not trying to sell you insurance. I'm not in the insurance business, no. Not at all. I am in the peace of mind business.
Yum! Food! 25 cents.
Keep your eye on the ball. That's how you stay on top. Eye on the ball. I made my quota. Well, all right. I was only off this much. Can't you cut a fella a break for once? Can't talk to me like that. Show me some respect. Because I'm a salesman, you think you can talk to me like that?
He's having a mental break, and I feel terrible for the gentleman.
Man, I mean, I've been calling all day. Ain't he ever in?
No.
Case. Well, he's gonna want to get this message as soon as he gets back, all right? It's real important. That's it. No.
Damn, so close. I was so close. Ugh. Okay. Okay, I should have gone that way. This isn't closing
Look,
off.
Look, Sushok. That's the name you had me tell Atlas. Huh.
I don't follow.
Looks like this character, Sushok, has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned some.
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right. When I could see all the doors, it all made sense, but now it's just a jumble.
Elizabeth, you're bleeding.
Now I know what it feels like. All right, if we're gonna find Sushok, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
All right.
Are you in the know? There has been a lot of idle talk from gadflies and naysayers following the nationalization of Fontaine Futuristics. I believe in free men and free markets. But I also believe in my city. And Frank Fontaine's purpose was nothing less than the destruction of Rapture. It was he who gave comfort to the laggards and layabouts. It was he who coddled the traps and vagabonds. Fontaine was poisoning the people of Rapture. But his venom wasn't made of arsenic or strychnine, no. It was concocted from something far deadlier. It was brewed from altruism. Now you know.
Okay, I don't think I need anything yet. I'm going to go ahead and end this part because I want to kind of do it a bit slower. So I will see you guys in part 2. Thanks for watching. Bye.